Hi, and today our topic is about the main problems when we live in this Coventry University. We discussed that we have two main problems or challenges in this university. One is about the healthcare, and another is about the campus canteen. So let us start by talking about the first problem is about the healthcare. It means that if you want to make arrangement, make an appointment or register to a doctor, it takes almost 1 week time, and I think it's too long, and it's bad for your health if you are ill or sick.
It seems to me that last week I have a cold, but it is not serious. But I want to see a doctor, and I booking a doctor in hub. They told me I have already booked a doctor a week ago. But when the times come, I just healing by myself.
I disagree with Liu, because you know, in the second week in Coventry University, I have a fever, and 4 days later, I found a doctor arrangement register, and he told me you can go to club to see the doctor in next morning. So it's not taking me more time to see doctor. It's just about 2 days.
How about you, Henry?
I agree with Jack. In British, if you have the emergency situation, you can call 999. They can help you very quickly. But if you just have a tiny problem, like a cough, it's different with China. You need to overcome it by yourself.
Okay, so in other words, if you have something emergency, maybe you can see the doctor earlier. I think we are running out of time, so let's move on to the second challenge. I found that we haven't a campus canteen in this university. So although almost students can cook in their own house, but I think it's a waste of time. So what do you think about that, Jack?
I couldn't agree more with it, because it seems to me that if our university have not the campus canteen, we spend more time to cook lunch and you know, our classes at afternoon. So if I get up late, it's about 1 hour to cook and finish my lunch. So it's spend me too much time.
Personally, I agree with you. Because if a school can offer the cheap food for us, it can help us discipline our living fees. If we don't worry about our cost, we can pay more attention about our study.
But I don't agree with Jack. As Jack said, as Jack mentioned, that we can take a meal easily in school's canteen. as far as I'm concerned, the college are helping us to living independent, and learn how to cook by myself is one part of this.
Okay, to sum up, we discussed two challenges in this university. First one is about the healthcare, and we found that if you have something emergency, you can see a doctor earlier. So I think the real challenge is about the second one. And so I think that we should pay attention to our time management to cook. So that maybe you can learn, and we can have more time to learn, and not waste a lot of time for cooking. So that's our sense.
Excellent.